The doctor proceeded to like started to put anesthetic over me. Next thing I know, it's been a month. Technically, I'm supposed to be young. You know, I'm 26. I think I'm healthy enough. You know, I shouldn't be getting this, or it shouldn't be killing me, right? I should get a mild case. This was super confusing. So I wake up in a different hospital. I wake up at Royal Columbian. New room, new environment. And I just couldn't stand up or sit up properly. What they call it was ICU acquired weakness. So I got pretty weak over a long period of time. The recovery was a lot harder than I thought it would be. I noticed that going up a flight of stairs was extremely difficult. You know, just walking 5 minutes and my lungs were already being overworked and I had to stop for a few minutes. I've been very lucky because I'm in this industry, the fitness industry. I have an understanding of rehabilitating my body, you know, what are the necessary steps. So in the last, you know, 2 months since I've been out, I've just been doing light walks that turn into jogs, that turn into like, you know, half an hour runs, slowly getting back into the process of training without damaging anything further. So that's been a process of what it's been like for the last like couple of months. I still gotta thank the nurses and doctors for taking care of me.